Hi, in this new Grasshopper tutorial, we will talk about a component called Prune Tree, where let's say you have a tree or a list that contains multiple lists, and these sublists they don't contain all the same number of elements. They have various number of elements, and you want, let's say you, for some reason you want to work with only these, only subtrees that, groups or sublists. You want to work with these sublists that only contain a minimum number of elements and a maximum number of elements. And you want to exclude the others. Here I will create this scenario. I have this line here. I will first reference this line. I will subdivide this line. I will put a large number of points so we can demonstrate this easily. I will put a circle on each point. At first, all the circles are in one big list. So I will partition this list, and you can watch a video about partition lists in a tutorial in the same playlist on my channel. I will create a pattern for this partition. Let's say a pattern of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right click, say multi line data, so Grasshopper can read this as multiple lines entry and not just text, a notepad or something. The output, as expected, all these circles, like the first circle in its own sublist, then Grasshopper will take the second and the third, the next two in their own sublist, and then the next three, the next four, etc., until, you know, the next seven, the next eight, sorry, the next eight, and then this pattern will repeat. Then let's say I want to work with the branches that contain a number of circles that are bigger than three and smaller than seven, let's say. I can go to set tree and prune tree. I will add a slider four for the minimum and make a copy. And I will put, let's say, 7 for the maximum. So basically, all branches that have a number of circles less than 4 will be excluded, or bigger than 7 also. So the output, you can see here, we only have the sublists with these limits, only the sublists with 4, 5, 6, and 7, and the others are excluded. Now I can do things with these circles, let's say extrusion. If I want to change the minimum, for example, now since the difference is 2, I only have the sublists with a number of elements, you know, equal to 5, to 6. And to 7 only. If I increase this 6 and 7, 6 and 7, now I only have, since the two numbers are equal now, 7 and 7, I only have the lists with 7 elements. Now I can increase the number of subdivision. Since I have more points, this pattern is repeating more, so I have now 3 sublists with 7. Another thing, if you want just to specify the minimum and you don't want to specify a maximum, you can delete the maximum, because by default it is 0, or you can set it to 0. Now, when I decrease the minimum, for example, here what it means that take the sublists with 4 elements a minimum and all the others that contain more than 4, and exclude only those with less than 4 elements. So here we don't have an upper limit. So basically that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Thank you.